Being a part of AI is extremely gratifying, challenging, and fulfilling, to say the least. It is one organization on par globally and recognized worldwide.
It feels great to be a part of AI, as AI has provided me ample opportunities to grow as an ATCO as well as a professional.
It's pretty great to be a part of an organization like Airport Authority of India. Airport Authority of India is single-handedly responsible for maintaining and for upgrading the airspace over our country, and the air traffic control wing of the department, which is, by the way, our job, is pretty cool. I mean, to have that knowledge that you are behind somebody's, you're behind somebody's safe arrival at home, it's pretty soul satisfying.
I think to work with full involvement and to have utmost patience, because that helps in managing proficiently both home as well as work front.
Hard work, perseverance, diligence, and facing challenges is what all working people have to face without the gender boundaries.
A working woman should be very strong-minded and should have integrity. Strong-minded so that she should be oozing with confidence, should be able to speak her mind out, should be able to hold responsibility for everything, and should be able to empower other women. And integrity, because we do not have to be victorious at the cost of somebody else. I mean, we do not have to step up the ladder by stepping on somebody.
We have definitely broken the glass ceiling. We see many women in top positions in AAI and doing extremely well. At the very basic level also, a woman as a mother has a major influence behind the men who now hold positions of importance. So yes, directly or indirectly, they rock.
Definitely, their ideas and experiences nurture the new generation of ATCOs, and so it helps the organization in achieving new heights.
That's you live to carry out my full potential every day as it comes, and do yoga and daily walks, like swimming to stay physically fit, indulge in hobbies like gardening, stitching and baking, and travel too forms a part of my break from the daily routine.
My father always gifted me with aeroplanes rather than Barbie dolls when I was a kid. So that forms the part of motivation, and definitely my parents encouraged me a lot. And again, the inherent challenge that this job gives excites me a lot.